Happy New Year, everybody! Snow report, January. Well, we've just survived one hell of a storm. Alexandria, I think it was called, Alexia. And we didn't come off unscathed. In fact, Alexia ripped part of the roof off. Yeah, our terrace roof, blown clean away. Yeah. This caused a lot of damage. We were out of electricity for about 36 hours. There's part of the roof just down there. And now we seem to be okay. Had a lot of snow. We had a maximum of 88 centimetres over the just before the Christmas period. Then we had 2 days of rain. Went down to about 55 centimetres. And if I'm looking at the measuring stick right now, well, we're even lower. Well, that's around about 53. There we go. Pond survived okay. But the whole winter scenery, trees blown down, electric lines blown down. And quite a good start to the new year, actually. Not. Anyway, back later. Enjoy the photographs.